Jeff Bezos is going to buy the Washington football team? Hi everybody, my name is Greg and welcome to this channel. This channel is dedicated to the Washington football team, formerly known as the Washington Redskins. So if you're new here, you're going to want to subscribe and hit that notification bell so you will never miss another video release. So there has been some rumors going on this week that Jeff Bezos, you know, the founder of Amazon and who was worth billions upon billions of dollars, is interested in possibly purchasing the Washington football team. It sounds like that he has been in talks with the minority owners of the team to try to see if he can secure their 40%. Now, there were some rumors about this a year ago, especially around the time that all of these sexual allegations and the whole thing about the Washington football team's name, Redskins' name, came out. And honestly, it was sometime this past summer, I believe, when we started hearing about all this. And there was some rumors at that point that Jeff Bezos was definitely interested in purchasing a football team. And everybody was talking about the Washington Redskins football team. That makes sense because, you know, he lives in Washington. He owns the Washington Post. And certainly he has the money to put up to buy 40% of the Washington football team. And to be honest, he has the money to buy the entire NFL probably three or four times over. And there is a lot of fans, I'm sure, out there who are saying, yes, please make it happen. Can we get two-day free shipping on that Super Bowl ring? So Jeff Bezos, wow. Wow. You know, it can certainly be possible that he can secure that 40% of the team from the minority owners. It's obvious that they have been wanting out. At least it was made known publicly over a year ago. But I'm sure that there's been some rumblings that have been going on for the past several years. But what kind of owner would Jeff Bezos be? And I think any obstacle that he would face, and as far as becoming an owner in the National Football League, would pale in comparison to the obstacle he would have to face to try to get Dan Snyder out of Washington. You know, Snyder seems pretty content on being the owner and keeping the team within his family and passing it on to his children, you know, after he's long gone. But keep in mind, this is the same owner who said that he would never, never, and you could put that in bold letters, ever change the name of the Washington Redskins. And then before the 2020 season, the name of the Washington Redskins got changed. You know, having said that, money talks. And Jeff Bezos has plenty of enough money that he could offer probably more than, you know, double or triple more. Well, there's no probably to it. He could offer probably 10 times more than what the Washington football team is worth. And I'm sorry, as much as if I was in Daniel Snyder's shoes, and you know, I believe him when he says that he had been a lifelong Redskins fan. I don't doubt that one bit. But me being in Daniel Snyder's shoes and being a lifelong Redskins fan as well, if Jeff Bezos or anybody like that came up to me and said, I'm going to offer you, like, you know, $20 billion. Let's just be silly for a second and say, I'm offering you $20 billion if you give me the team. I would be like, man, I love this team, but I'm going to take this money and go buy about 10 yachts. So yeah, I would take the deal, honestly, especially if I have been the owner like Daniel Snyder has, and I have not been successful and it's pretty much ran the whole franchise into the ground. Yes. Yes, I would take the money and be like, you know what? Good luck. Please, you know, bring home the Super Bowl title to DC. Please. But let's think about this for a second. You know the old saying, the grass is always greener on the other side, and that could possibly be the case with this. Now, we all know that Jeff Bezos has been super, super, I mean, beyond words, successful with Amazon. But could he be that successful running an NFL franchise? I mean, does it take just being a businessman to be able to run a sports franchise? And obviously the answer to that is no. Daniel Snyder certainly, you know, proved that point. So there's just some little voice in the back of my head saying that, you know, pump your brakes for a second. I don't know if I would necessarily want Jeff Bezos in as the Washington football team owner as much as I would love to see Daniel Snyder out. But we have to look at it like this. In the past, 20 plus years, all these years of Daniel Snyder owning this team, this is the first time that I think he has truly hired football minds and have let them run the football operations. And we have already seen how much better things can be in just the first year. So, you know, now Ron Rivera is making all the calls on the football side of things. And then you go out and you hire a good, young, bright mind in Jason Wright to run the business side of things. Honestly, Daniel Snyder now, for the first time, I think has been making all of the right decisions. And that is basically putting the people in charge who knows how to be in charge and then stepping out of it and letting them run everything. I don't know why it took him so long, but better late than never, right? So what happens if Jeff Bezos does wind up buying the team and he is like the sole owner of the football team? So everything that happens, you know, it all comes down to Jeff Bezos. That's kind of, in a way, that's kind of scary. But what if this happens and then he winds up being another Daniel Snyder and he winds up like changing everything that has happened so far in the 2020 season, which has been a positive change for this franchise? But yes, what if he comes in after this franchise looks like it's on a trajectory up and he decides to clean house and bring in all of his own people? And what if it's like the same nightmare all over again? I mean, it could happen. It really could happen. I mean, just because that he has made billions of dollars, it's one thing to know how to make a lot of money off of all this, but that doesn't mean anything to the fans, because the fans are not interested in the money. They're not getting paid to watch the Washington football team play football. And honestly, I know what you're going to say, and I know what you're thinking. You're probably thinking that as bad as this franchise and this team has been in the last 20 plus years, we should have been getting paid to watch football on Sunday. So, you know, I'm just always nervous with that. I do, you know, ultimately, I would love to see this franchise go to another owner. I am also always nervous because, you know, I guess it would be different if we were at the point that we were at, you know, still having Bruce Allen in the house and just having all the wrong people and hiring all the wrong people and all of the bad stuff that we didn't know about still happening in-house as well. You know, now things are starting to work the way that we feel like they should. And I'm not quite so sure it is a good time for someone like Bezos to come in and take over the team. And we still don't know if this is even going to happen yet, because let's face it, just because you have the money to buy a team doesn't mean that the good old boy network, all the other rich owners in the National Football League are going to let you in on all the fun. It's really up to them as well. I mean, you get voted on. And so who's to say that, you know, Bezos would even be welcomed into their inner circle? So what do you guys think? Do you think that it would be an awesome thing to have Jeff Bezos come in and buy out Daniel Snyder, buy out all of the owners of the Washington football team, and be the sole owner? Do you think he would keep everybody in-house? Do you think he would keep the present staff? Or do you think he would just get rid of everybody and start with the clean slate? Let me know in the comments section. I'd be curious to know what you think. But if you enjoyed this video, please consider smashing that like button. By you hitting the like button, it really helps me to get this video out. It helps the algorithm to get the video out to a wider audience. I'm trying to reach for a wider audience. And so please help me. If you don't mind, hit that like button and leave me a comment and let me know if you are liking the content. And if you have any other ideas for content, let me know with that as well. And as always, if you like this channel, you're really digging me. I don't know why, but if you like me, and you want to see more content of what I'm going to put out, then go ahead and hit that subscribe button and also hit the notification bell. Support me, and that's all I got for today, folks. Hope you have a great day, and guess what? Hail the Washington football team.